We have more swell out here in Orange County. Wasn't looking too good this morning, so I decided, you know what? I'm gonna send it at noon and go do a little bit of filming, and hopefully these conditions are a little bit better. Seems to be a little bit more size. Swell's filling in a little bit right now. So let's see what we got going on. Also, stay tuned because tomorrow is supposed to be offshore all day. It's showing crazy offshore, it's like 15 to 45 miles per hour. So I'm curious to see how that all pans out. Hopefully it's not too crazy and there's decent surf and the offshore winds will make things look super epic. Fingers crossed that tomorrow's a good day, but stay tuned. Let's go head down to the pier and see what we got in store for us. Definitely one of those days where it's not perfect out here, but there's a little bit of size when those sets come rolling through, and you know there's some decent shape for it being onshore and like 10 mile per hour winds right now. It's not too bad. There's some fun waves to be had and people seem to be having fun. We got a little competition going on over there too. Alright y'all, I think my time here is done. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff that YouTubers are supposed to say. Stay tuned. Hopefully filming tomorrow with the offshores. So appreciate you watching the video, and yeah, subscribe.